Max.
Can I tell you a joke I wrote that was turned down for a cracker?
Now, do you mean a white, white man?
What kind of fruit do you eat tomorrow?
Melon.
Might be a fact, but I don't know.
That might be trivia.
But I don't think it's going to crop up. A banana. Yeah, that was turned down for a cracker.
I didn't get that gig.
What? Well, I didn't.
Like, if that one had got, did you just submit one? And that's like your CV. And then from now on, you're cracker guy.
I said to her, this is all you're getting. If you don't want this, then I've got nothing for you.
Oh, there's a should it have been more Christmassy?
Oh, okay. Cracker. Have you got a... What kind of fruit do you eat tomorrow?
Brackets, if it's... Get a fruit, you get a cross. Why did you think about that side? And then you're going to have to put stage directions in. Jiggle your keys. Then said, I think it's because that people don't know what the tilde above the end does.
Ah.
So there's been a banana and just a bit of stuff on here.
Can I tell you the other joke I thought I'd written? And then I told it to my mum, she didn't write that, you've remembered it.
Go on then.
Like, it was really sad, I loved the joke. I still love the joke, but it's not mine. It's, I really like the joke. I went into a hairdresser's and I said, oh, I'd like a perm, please. And he said, I wandered lonely as a clerd. Arrangement.
But I'm bloody, oh, I'd love to have written that joke. I really thought I had for about 2 weeks.
I really want to write a play called Traditional, Comma, Arrange. only use bits of other plays that are now out of copyright.
Are you...